At some point in everybody's life, you have to decide if you're going to stick with the way you were raised or listen to your own internal compass.
In the Divergent world, once you leave the nest, there is no going back.
After so many years of war and pain, humanity has reached a time where the only way they perceive themselves to survive is to create a new system of democracy, and that is splitting yourself into five different ways of thinking, five factions.
These paradigms of thinking, compassion, honesty, intelligence, selflessness, and bravery represent society.
These five different factions, families, you have to choose to belong to one of them.
Every faction kind of has a role to play in keeping the cogs turning and making the world work.
But there is a lot of control that goes on. People have to serve their faction.
Divergent follows a young woman, Triss, who left her family to choose a different faction, Dauntless.
Dauntless kind of represent security, the military side of things. They're almost like an armed force.
But Triss is Divergent, which means she can't be categorized into one individual faction.
In this world, it could cost you your life.
Divergent is a fantastic journey. It is so precisely true to the book that Veronica wrote.
This movie takes you on a roller coaster of emotions through the characters' experiences.
It's a film about choice, really, and how you define yourself.
That one decision, that one day you get to decide, will shape your life forever.
I think the reason so many people have connected to it is because it's something you can identify with.
It's very much about belonging somewhere and making that choice and making that commitment. There's a hell of a lot to be said for that.
その力に覚醒し操られた世界の最後の希望となる
You can change everything.
Yeah! Finish it.
ダイバージェント